Good morning. Woke up nice and early. And gonna begin a new day. Pretty cold outside. Came back from a walk. And gonna do some more artwork. Just cleaned up in the room. So I'll see you after this. Heading to the kitchen. Gonna grab some fruit. Maybe a peach to start. And get my day started. Start for the morning. Grab a peach from the fridge. And then gonna fix up breakfast, but good to start with some fruit. So how's everyone doing? Hope I'm doing pretty good. Gonna do artwork afterward. Going for a walk in the evening. And went, came back from a walk this morning, so twice a day go for a walk. Any weekend plans? So far I don't have any, but we shall see. Guys, ever try the peaches from Costco to get them while they're in season? I don't know if they still are, but never hurts to check. But they're good for anything. You can take them out or eat them at home or put them in a salad. But up to you. Big impact even on Harvey, Bermuda, if it was to take a direct hit or not. Now, after, what are you going to be up to today? So far, just going to do more art projects with cardboard, and then do a couple paintings. Weather's cooling off, so no swimming pool unless absolutely necessary, but so far, cooler temperatures in the morning and afternoons don't seem to be getting too warm. If anyone hasn't tried the peaches from Costco, highly recommend it. Leave a comment below if you did, but if not, definitely try them. They are really good. Nice and crunchy. And really good to take when you're going out for a walk. So yeah, good stuff. So, last night's dinner was rice and chicken without the bone. Today, we shall see. Got plenty of stuff to choose from, but got plenty of good food. So we shall see. Maybe a salad. Probably. But I'll figure it out. So did some laundry too. Took care of that. So don't have to worry about it. But other than that, full day all complete. So, I shall return after I finish up. So, gonna get the ingredients to a bowl. And gonna set you guys on the counter. before I do anything. Add the rice in here. Make it breakfast. So, what's everybody up to for today? So far, I'm not doing much. But, gonna do artwork. Do more cardboard work. And then, do some painting. And go for another walk. And for lunch, have some chicken inside of a dinner roll. Had a chicken salad yesterday. Today, maybe same thing. Still got plenty of it. But other than that, pretty much it. Took care of the email and got some cleaning done. And took out the trash. So, pretty much it. I don't have anything else planned for today, except go for an evening walk after dinner. But other than that, that's about it. What is everybody up to for later?
YouTube. Now, watch.
Thank you.
Okay, got the chicken in here. Gonna add the rice in. Break up the rice. I think I'm gonna sneak in some chicken salad, see what happens. Perfect amount of rice. chicken salad. And then I'm gonna mix it up and going in the microwave. First, make a little cranberry before I do anything. These are very big. Ocean spray. These are so good. Thank you. Got some celery. And onion. So, perfect protein. The bowl in. Heat it up for 2 minutes. I will return. All right. And a hot. Set it here. And the heat. So, this is all. Not gonna do the oatmeal today. This is plenty. Check on the sides here. Ooh, it's hot. I'm sticking the side from the bowl. Just using a fingernail. Okay. Let that cool. Clean up. So, brand new stuff. Chicken omelet with rice. Haven't tried it before. But if you have, let me know in the comments. If you plan to, now you know how to do it. 2 eggs in the bowl. Some shredded chicken. And some rice if you want to. That's what I did. You don't have to. And mix it up. Then heat it up for 2 minutes. Take it out of the microwave and let it cool. That's it. So, pretty much it. Got some applesauce yesterday. So, we got a bunch of stuff in here. Gonna eat one while I'm checking with you guys. Still early. Ah, I think so. I gotta be careful here. But, I did it. Yeah. Organic applesauce. Pretty good. You can get it at Costco. It comes in a big box. And tastes pretty good for a quick breakfast. If you're in a hurry to leave, go somewhere. Or just while you're watching TV, tastes pretty good. Before this vlog is too long, I'm gonna end it here. Give it a like and share it with your friends. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Facebook, Louise Arellano, my profile. And questions or comments, leave them below. And I will see you in the next one.